made history, Vasyl Lomachenko. Vasyl, you're about to fight in Macau, China, November 22nd.
Yeah.
No, no, we're going to win.
What do you think about your fight? You're fighting a tough guy? He has a lot of knockouts?
Я не знаю, будет бой. Эгис, ты будешь переводить, нет?
А ты говори по-русски ему все. Конечно.
А кто скажет на английском?
Ну я потом скажу, это может для албуксинга он поставит.
What's he saying? You talk in Russian?
Yeah, he speak Russian. Or you want English?
English.
Okay, okay.
Because, you know, a lot of people watch this stuff. By the way, you know how happy he was to see you? He said, Vasily!
Yes,
he loves you.
Yes.
So, tell me about your fight you're going to have.
Я не знаю, что сказать, потому как все бои, которые я видел с своим оппонентом, они были с малоизвестными боксерами и с не очень хорошим уровнем бокса. Поэтому сложно сказать о том, насколько сильный этот соперник. Но как бы я буду настраиваться на сложный и сильный бой.
I don't know what to say about my opponent because all the bouts I saw, he didn't fight some big names or whatever. So I am not ready to explain how I'm gonna fight and what I'm gonna do.
I guess he's looking very impressive and smart. People can't see it, obviously, but he's fast, he's accurate. How good is Vasyl Lomachenko?
He's very, very, very good.
Newbury Park.
He's really good.
His first day back after being off since his last fight against Gary Russell, and he looked like he just didn't even take a break, a day off.
That's right, that's what makes this guy special. He hasn't been in the ring, but he was training. He trained for 1 month in Ukraine for three times a day.
Egas, he takes care of business November 22nd. What fights are for him afterwards? Does he move up to 130? Does he stay at 126?
No. He wants to stay. He wants to stay at 126.
And just unify it.
Yeah, unify. You know, there is a lot of not even the champion, but just a lot of good fighters at the 126. The division. The
like
division
Leo,
is.
Leo Santa Cruz, Abner Mares. What did you think of Vasyl?
A lot of names, a lot of good fighters, you know, even the champions or not the champions, there is a lot of good fighters in the 126 division, so, you know, he will stay for a little while in the division.
So his message to his fans, November 22nd, Macau, China, Manny Pacquiao's fighting Algeria, you're gonna fight?
Что бы хотел сказать? Что бы ты хотел сказать своим фанам?
Ждите 22 число, я думаю, снова подарю много эмоций и постараюсь сделать красивый бокс.
Just wait for the November 22nd. I think I'm gonna be able again to bring to people a lot of joy and a lot of excitement.
They're coming, a yellow helicopter, like the flag of Lithuania. Sorry.
Ukraine.
For history.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.